Let me show you how to keep the tag on that thing over there.